4 इक्विवेलेंट और रिजल्टेंट रेसिस्टेंस फॉर सीरीज एंड पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. इन योर सिलेबस सीरीज एंड पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन इज नॉट आस्क्ड, हेंस वी विल नॉट डिस्कस दैट. सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन मीन्स resistances are connected like this. Say for resistances you mark A B A B A B, starting ending. If you connect ending point of one to starting point of other and ending point of other next to the starting point of next and so on, you get series. Suppose say you will now mark resistances as line. Say this is R1, this is R2, this is R3. Means three resistances, 1, 2, 3. You mark here as starting point. A, say starting point. Okay, yes, starting, ending. Starting, ending. Starting. Ending. Okay, now you have marked three like this. If you connect ending point of one, okay, to the starting point of another. If you connect ending point of one to starting point of next. Okay, I will use red color for this and thin wire. Okay, then ending point of second to the starting point of third. Okay, then if I use starting point of the first one, which is free, not connected, and ending point of the last one. Okay, now this is series combination. O C going S to E, S to E, S to E, S E, S E, S E. Starting, ending. If you use the other two as the resultant, as the terminals of the resultant resistance. Okay. Assume that this is the resultant resistance. Okay. Now, this is series resistance, series combination. Parallel means starting are connected together. Ending are connected together. Like this. Starting. Okay. Connect star to start like this. Again, once again. So connecting, joining, shorting, bridging, all are one and the same. Like this. Okay, connect here. Okay, now use any two terminals. This one and this one, you get this as parallel combination. You can use from here, or here, anyway, because all are, these three are also same. So we have now these two as output, and this is the parallel combination, which is represented like this. If you connect digital multimeter as in the ohmmeter range, ohmmeter mode, this will now give resistances, resistance value, which is sum of these three resistances. In series combination, the resultant value is sum of the individual resistances that you know the in the theory class. In parallel, the resultant value R is resultant value. R1, R2 and R3 are the individual values, resistances of individual resistances, that is values of individual resistances. This is in parallel combination, the formula is this one. 1 by R will be equal to 1 by R1 plus, your small mistake is there here, it is 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. It is actually like this. 1 by R is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. So like this. Okay. Okay. So you will be given some three or okay, in this experiment only three resistances are enough. So you have here a table, write three values here, one here, say 47 ohms, say 100 ohms, and say 30 ohms, just example. Measured value using multimeter, what you get right here, you may get here 501, say 501 ohms as per figure 1 by putting the multimeter, okay. Then this one is from calculation, means the color code, according to color code you have written here this value, you have to write here theoretical value, means 47 plus 100 plus 230, you write here, you will get 233 77. Okay, let us make this. This will not be 501. Let us assume that you will get something 401 or say 380. Let us say it is 387. Next, for parallel, you connect the three resistances in this as shown in figure 2. Measure the value using digital multimeter. So write three values here, can be same value, and write that value here. parallel will be lesser. You will get here something say 30 ohms, and then theoretical value. Use this formula. Here this is the formula, means just addition. Here the formula is this one. When you use this, when you have 1 by R is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, R when you write here, it will become R1 R2 R3 by R1 plus R2 by R1 R2 plus R1 R3 plus R1 R3, R1 R2. This is in theory part. Okay, means it will be like this. If we write here, R for this second figure, it will be like this. It will be actually like this. For figure 2, we will have like this. R1, R2, R3. For parallel combination. Means this will lead to this. Okay. So we can include this formula here. In examination, you can write both are one. Okay. Okay, that's all in this experiment.